Hey there everyone, and welcome back to Timberborn. We're jumping straight back into working on this new district over here, because I believe the other ones are pretty self I'm actually gonna check this before I do anything. These are paused. But I think we do actually start making gears and stuff, so yeah, and I'm pretty sure we are just working on this mine at the minute. So yeah, treated planks and gears and stuff going over here. So yeah, we're just gonna work on this district today. Got drought coming in a little while. Not too much to worry about, but equally enough to worry about too. Let's quickly speed up time. So obviously quickly how I prioritize that. These guys actually won't have any water, will they? So we actually need to get a little bit of a dam going sort of over here. Just do another little jackleg. District 6. Unlimited power. Old age, old age. Do that. They're not actually getting planks, are they? Planks. There we go. Then you can start doing that. They don't really need that many more gears, do they? Are we sure? I know we're focusing on that other one. They need a lot more gears, actually. They need a lot of gears. How many gears have you guys got? Alright, I'm in the wrong bloody district. Right. That makes way more sense. Right, let's quickly pause. All of them. Real quick. Send all those guys back. If I delete that, they'll go back somewhere. Yeah, they go to District 1. Yeah, well, this area down here looks good for stuff. Getting gears and stuff coming in a little bit. Yeah, this one's building gears. Planks and gears and logs and stuff, so. It's gonna be a bit annoying because but yeah, well, I'll come back when some interesting stuff happens. Right, so what I'm gonna do here, I guess I'm gonna put a dam in just here. Hopefully solve our water problem. Luckily it's not particularly wet. Definitely do need more ways of making power. I mean, I know I've got these batteries and stuff, but they don't really do a lot, do they? Underground storage is going to be full really quickly as well. It needs a lot. We've still got 5.4 days left. Water's going down quite a bit. Water's fine over there. Water's bloody brilliant over here. This bit over here is thriving. It's 35 jobs. Workers vacancies. See, now there's four beavers over here not doing anything. I actually think I need to make this another gear workshop, to be fair. Need planks and stuff, so I think that'd be better because this whole area over here just it can't do anything because it just needs a bunch of stuff. I'm going to start sending. Well, I already am sending water over there. How many people? One, two, three. In the distribution post. But equally, I'm not sending gears from here to this district that's over here. And this district's normally alright for water because it's not really that many here. There's like 25 of them. And 95% of them are just sitting in those spinny things making a science. Sorry about that. But we're still waiting for this mine to be done. We still need a bunch more gears and stuff. It's got loads of enough logs and stuff. It's just yeah, and this district is kind of on hold until the dry season goes. Because we're going to hold back all this water. We could put a path there and get these demolished. And that brings the water back round. Yeah, this district just it needs more water pumps basically. So obviously got this one. That's put another builder set down. That's some bad grilled potatoes. Can you do stuff with the water though? Make your water generator. I don't think you can. The water dump. mechanical water pump, but there's no like water generator, and we can't get the actual generator because we haven't got the other beavers. So can't do any of that. Connected buildings, nothing to do in range. What's he got? Lumberjack flag. Got stuff to do now. Unconnected building. Pretty sure you're connected. Lacks building materials, that's fine. That's a lot of injured beavers. I'll be honest with you, that's a lot of injured beavers. But we're getting through this dry season, so that's all that matters. Dude is still pumping away. We've still got 300 water that's actually going up. We're 800 logs. So, but that is just literally because of storage. Looks to me like we could do with a lot more wood storage. Yeah, look at all that wood. It's kind of crazy. That's mad. Still got 1.1 more days left. I'll see you when the dry season's finished. Right, we got 0.1 day left. Everything's going good. Plenty of water. Not really plenty of water. Plenty of food. 3,000 berries. In fact, so much food, in fact, that we could probably send some food around. Right, let's send. Put in a little distribution post over here. Yes. A drop off point anyway. Put a district center down here too. District 1, District 7. That's what I wanted to happen. I wanted 10 people to go over here. The water is back. Means we can turn these back on. Well, we have zero water, which is great, because I think that there's going to be another dry season on the horizon. Yeah, pretty soon I think there's going to be another one. And I don't think they're going to be able to create enough stuff. Anyway, we wanted to send berries. And then we get to see the berries be delivered. Boom. Everybody's nice and happy. Maybe they can build all that, hopefully. Hopefully they can. Problem is, it's like 80 beavers in this whole district. Maybe I just need more over here. Migration. Not sure the migration function works. I literally want to send 10. So confused. So confused. You guys doing okay? How's your mind coming along? I guess it's okay. It's going okay. How are you guys getting on? Pretty good, pretty good. It's night time, so they're all asleep somewhere. Kind of need more. Don't think that works very well, that migration system, but yeah. Anyway, I think that's where I'm going to leave it for today. We've had a little bit of a go at this district over here, and yeah, I think it's going well, and I hope you guys enjoy. I hope to see you guys next time. Goodbye.